ready. Go ahead.
Okay. Thank you. See you at Bikini Bottom. Okay, 23. Not in there, just around the field. Yeah, the horses wanted to go in here. Boomer did. Bigfoot area, funny. Yeah. Hill. Okay. Pretty. Yellow on our right, is it? He's doing good. Nice and cold. No, he's good. I'm off his back. I'm just letting him make it easy. Those two hills get to pull some stuffing out of them, so. Yeah, Boomer was gonna go left. He's like, you're not, we're supposed to go here. Oh, okay. Nice, nice ride. Boy, a lot of uphills. Yes. Oh, we gotta look out for skeleton hands. Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, I'm looking though. Ah, okay. But he's pretty decent. Give Cruiser some room, Boomer. Yep, go right, yep. Roots. Mud. Good eye. Oh no, we go left, Linda. Go ahead. Okay, Boomer boy. Nope, this way. Okay, go ahead. What's it? You saw skeleton hand? Oh, well, I think they meant skeleton hand, but we'll put that in the back of our mind. Yeah. Oh, cool. Okay. across here. Yeah, I didn't want to get in the way of the riders. Okay. Okay, then we go over here. And then we go across the road again. And then over the jump and then do that loop. So just walk over the road, Linda. Okay. Loose horse. Do this jump, circle around, do the other jump with a sign. The woods over here by the toilette. In between the cone and the ribbon, I think. No, I think it's over here. I think it's here, Linda. Yeah. Yep, thank you. Go ahead, Sophie. Come on, square pants. Or I mean, grabby. Oh, two! Yeah. Okay, go right. Well, okay, cross here. Okay, go ahead. Boy, they got some hills. I'm just staying off of Boomer's back. So he can. some serious hills on this one. Oh, it was. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Or just trot them. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it was a serious hill. It was long and it was steep. Luma's recovering a little bit now. Oh, it's a jump. I don't see, yeah, they yell right here, okay. On the left. Coming through. Maybe. Yeah. Coming through when convenient. Okay, Marcy. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Marcy. I think we go straight here.
Oh, yeah,
you do. Yeah. Oh, third one, Linda. Hi, how's it going, Courtney? Good.
Okay, you guys are on the base, so you're gonna do the jumps?
Yeah.
Great. First jump is the rock wall, the rock base.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's number 11.
Okay.
And then you'll go around 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 is the bank, 16, or I should say 16 is the bank, 17 is the hedge.
Okay.
And then keep going straight that direction to get 18, which is in the tree line.
Okay.
And that'll keep you going in the right direction.
Okay, so hit the
first rock
and then go left.
That's 11, go left. All the way around the perimeter, come up the bank, hit the brushes.
Okay.
And then keep going straight to the tree line.
Okay, the last jump over there is 18?
No.
No, we don't want to follow.
Tell me.
Okay.
Rock wall.
Yep. Yeah, that's 11.
Then we go left.
Rock wall. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and then 16 is the bank, 17 is the hedges. Okay. Keep going straight, and you'll see 18 in the trees headed that direction.
Okay, cool. Okay. Thank you. Excuse me. So after the rock wall, we go left. Yeah. Oh yeah, it is. And 15. And then the bank. Yes, hedges. Thank you. At 18. Okay, go ahead, 18. No, he's fine. We're gonna slow down after the jumps. Are you going or should I go? Right. Yeah, let's try it. Oh, here we go. There's
that
a
was fun.
Yeah, it was nice. Now there's a stick over here. Okay. Cruiser did good. Yeah, and three hands. Yes. Now Boomer's chilling out. Nice little downhill trot. Straight. Yeah, that was nice. Yeah. Nice size jumps, nothing big. Okay, wait a minute, Linda. We got a ribbon over here and over here. Okay. Yeah, ribbon both ways. But the ribbons are on your right, so okay. So, 24 minutes so far. Maybe. We went the other way, but that was the wrong way. Thank you.
seen that arrow before, so this is all new.
Yeah. Yeah, we're good. Well marked. He's good. He's come down a lot because he's just trotting. He's good. Oh, yeah. Yeah. And there was like, there was probably three or four biggies. Okay, Linda, is this, is it, yeah, here we go. What goes up must come down. Back to the shooting gallery. Always think back, Janet Holmes, frog on a ball. Yeah, Boomer, that's just... It's a nice course. And for us, it's a different one, so that's nice. I'm totally off Boomer's back. Giving him the flex he needs. Okay, Boomer, don't cut this close. Here we go. Good. Our horses are sure-footed. We like that. That was a nice, relaxing, get your breath back run. Ribbon's on the right, I think. Yeah, because we came in this way. So I think we pop out, and maybe this is how we finish? Because remember we saw horses coming in? We'll just see if this was the case. And yeah, the ribbons. Oh yeah, ribbon right there, Linda. In the tree. Left, 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 left. In the tree right here?
Oh. Okay. And then what do we find?
I don't know. You see any more ribbons? Little help? Which way do we go? Excuse me, which way do we go? Which way do we go? Where's the finish? Oh, okay. Okay. That was fun. SpongeBob finishing up.
I was just dragging an anchor, but you can probably see that.
How many hands did you see? Three.
Three hands.
Three and one skeleton.